question without getting annoyed by the sales people. Like for example, in the mall, the sales people will be following and talking to you all the time and annoy you. Therefore, they can understand the product better as they can also access and download the Monkeys app via mobile apps anytime and anywhere with just one click. Now, communication objective that specify the desired response to the message by the target audience. They should be able to identify the unique feature of Monkey as Monkey is a very bright store and it has various of designs. Therefore, we should be increasing the target audience self-esteem by encouraging them that they are beautiful no matter what inside and out. Stimulating the ones of them that they are daring, unique and different in their own way. Therefore, changing the perception of them that sizes and outfit is based on their attitude, not because of their beauty.
So now I'll be talking about the main position proposition of selling ideas. So basically, we'll propose a slogan for Monkey, which is "You are pretty in your own way," and with a tagline hashtag "You are you." So "You are you" is an interactive booth, and "You are you" simply stands for "You are you" because "you" has the same meaning, the same pronunciation as "you." So we will place this interactive booth around urban city shopping malls. It's because teenagers, our target audience, they most of them like to go shopping malls to spend their leisure time. So this is basically what our interactive booth will look like. It is very colorful and bright. So what they're gonna do inside? So first of all, they'll enter the interactive booth and then they'll answer personal liking questions. These personal liking questions enable the machine to understand their needs and wants of the customer. What bags you want, what type of bags you want. So the example of questions is like, what is your favorite color, how many pockets in the bag you want, what occasion you want to use the bag, and so many more. So while in process, they'll have to wear the VR box, which is the one that I showed in front, and then they'll be ready to experience the UIU in Chinese booth. So they'll first scan their faces, and then a few bags will pop out which are similar to their personal liking questions on what they have chosen, and then they'll get to see themselves, they'll visualize themselves by wearing the VR box with the bag along with them. So this VR box is actually limited access, so if they want more, they'll have to sign up as a member of Monkey, then they'll enjoy their unlimited access to this interview booth. So after this, they'll choose the bag they want, and then they'll send order through the booth, and Monkey store will get ready the bag directly, and then customer will have to go to the store to collect without wasting their time purchasing or queuing up. So these are the examples of personal liking questions. They'll have questions such as their ideal design, types of bag like clutch, hand carry, and number of pockets, the occasion, and the price range. And this is basically how the view when you wear the VR box. So they'll also have details like the type of the bag, the price, the material, and the status, whether it's available or out of stock. This is very convenient as you don't have to ask the worker and they can just see themselves, and if they are interested in it, they can purchase it. So why we choose interactive booth is because they can play around and visualize the selections, whether it matches them, and it can also attract the attention from the market, competitors and customer because it is new and it is interesting. Not only that, it can also improve the recognition of Monkey because it is different and Monkey differential with others in the market. Not only that, it is also convenient as they save the time of the users for actually going to the store, which might be far for them, and trying the bag. So, and also for customers who don't like to communicate or don't like the worker to follow them around, this is actually simple, and actually it is simple to use, and they can just go inside the booth and try it out themselves. So,
yeah, media consolidation. There will be an interactive booth in the shopping mall. From the interactive booth is to let the target audience to learn more about the Monkey brands and products. And the interactive booth also have, we can know what target audience wants through the survey, like the personal liking questions, and the monkey staff will give the suggestion to them, like what's the item that suit the target audience. And there also will be a billboard at train stations to get attention for the target audience. When the target audience notice the advertisement, and they will start explore the monkey brand and products. So when the target audience download the monkey apps, they can get the promo code and voucher and enjoy the discount upon their purchases. The last is using official website and social media to promote. Target audience can post the photos with monkey products, and when they post, they can write a caption with URL tagline, and the target audience can share it to their friends. And when their friends know, then there will be the monkey sales will be increased. So this is the example of the voucher, and this is a barcode that target audience can scan in and sign up as the monkey members and get 10% discounts and vouchers.
So for creative direction, there are four phases that is involved in this campaign. So first of all is C. The users will be able to remember the bright and colorful design of the booth as they have tried it themselves, and also the advertisement video and poster that will be placed around social media and so many more. So they can actually see themselves in the back through visual reality, and then answer the personal liking question through the screen. Second, feel. This booth can actually create desire and wants of back of the users, if the back suits them, and they'll be excited to experience the interactive booth and it is new for them. This shows that this is an effective response. And then third, belief. The consumer or the users, they'll be convinced or change their perception, as they'll know that their body shape, fashion taste does not define their beauty. They'll believe in themselves that they are pretty in their own way, no matter what they wear or how they look. So each of them are actually unique. And lastly, act or do. They'll actually purchase the product, visiting the store after they send their order, click on the website after they see the advertisement, and also sign up as a member to get discount voucher.
So next, I'm going to be talking about the poster for Monkey. So what you're about to see is a poster that we have created for this campaign. So in order to deliver the URU campaign held by Monkey to the targeted audience, which is the moons, the poster we place are billboards around town, so you know, like passerbys can see it, and school areas, and also the center court of malls to attract people to it. So this is how the poster looks like. Basically, we have the visual tagline, and sorry, this is our slogan, and our tagline is "You are pretty in your own way." So this poster, it says that no matter you are too thick or fat, skinny, all bodies are cute.
So,
yeah.
So another platform that we're gonna use to promote our campaign in Changing World is like Facebook ads. So basically, when you're scrolling through Facebook, you can see advertisement like this. So as you can see monkey and stuff. So why we use Facebook ads is because when you're scrolling through and then you see this advertisement, and it might increase your curiosity, and actually this campaign can gain attention by the user's curiosity.
I have to stop.